Team Rapids is given a difficult assignment as training, but they have help. Well, that's good. Except I don't like these characters. At all. Here's the training curriculum we got from MJP. What? What? Hang on. The schedule's insane. Stamina conditioning, lectures on weapons and tactics, simulated mock battles. All this for and normal operations? Forgive me, but we'd burn out in no time. Hardly, we've done the math, and according to our calculations, it almost definitely won't kill you. Oh, that's great. One thing's for sure, whoever cooked up this regimen really gets you guys. You mean, the whole bit about us representing MJP? All the expectations riding on us? And don't forget the inverse, if you can't do this, they'll know you're useless. Ha ha ha. You mean we'd be failures, right? Well, you stop saying that, now my stomach hurts. Hey, if I'm in training and combat all the time, when am I supposed to squeeze in dates? Think of it this way, death by Wolgaru is a serious impediment to romance. Consider it a chance to work out your game. Chief Mavy, aren't you a researcher? I didn't expect you to be involved in pilot training. I'm more on the soft sciences end of research. Pilots are a human resource, after all. And I've been interested in the five of you for a while. You did as Suruga, a pretty lady's interested in you. Figures, it's the one I could do without. I want to know everything about you, right down to the last gene. Anyway, a lot of people are counting on us, so let's do our best for them. Right. Whatever combat data we acquire for the Dreikreuz does get sent to MJP, so it does help. If we perform well, we might even be able to get rid of this Fail 5 thing hanging around our necks. Or we might just spread it even further across the whole universe. We'll be okay, Asagi. We're definitely better at teamwork than we were at the start. That's not exactly a high bar. Yeah, we've got a long way to go. If you ask me, you're closer than you think. We are? Purple 2's wide-range sensors locate the enemies, then Rose 3 breaks up their formations. Finally, Blue 1 and Red 5 move in under the cover of Gold 4's supporting fire. The tools and ideas are solid. It'd be an airtight strategy if you could just get the rhythm down. But it never seems to work out that way in practice. Right, but see, even you know it. You're close. You've got all the ingredients right there. You just need to put them together. If you're failing at anything, it's just failing to take that potential and put it to work. Potential. You think we have potential? We have everything we need. We just need to do it, right? Exactly. The only thing holding you back is you. That's what the training is for. Oh man, I almost forgot. I was hoping that pep talk might actually work, but there's always room to change gears. Right then, switch on. I have a very clear view of the situation now, Chief Mavy. Instructor Suzukaze, I was going to let the Dreikreuz look after you, but it sounds like you're less than thrilled with the curriculum I prepared for you. So Instructor Suzukaze was the one who came up with this, like I thought. No wonder it fits us like a glove. Drink? In that case, we'd be happy to. A little late for that now. Yeep. Change of plans, Chief Mavy. Go with Plan B. Copy that. Probably a better fit for these guys anyway. Plan B? What's that? Team Rapids, prepare for an independent mission. Independent? We have the green light from Captain Mitsuba, prep to move out on the double. Roger, a real mission? That's a training mission? And a live ammo mission? This all feels like red flags to anyone else. We have to get stronger. Better using our AHSMBs? We're facing enemies from all sides. This is how heroes are made, but how do we get there? With practice. Fail and bummer. Bummer, dude. We've arrived at the target waypoint, and there's nothing here but debris. Well, they tasked us with scouting the area, so if there's nothing here, there's nothing to report. I don't know, doesn't this feel familiar? Yeah, reminds me of the first time we launched. Isn't this supposed to be a rabbit solo mission? Why am I here? Seems like a good opportunity to have you learn some teamwork, Az. Understood. You get to be a member of the rabbits for a day, Az. Which makes the Fail 5 the Fail 6. Hey, don't just admit that. It's fine. I don't think you guys are failures. Oh, heck, you mean it? You all get along so well. I just... as... Sounds like Instructor Suzukaze felt you guys would learn better from an actual combat situation. Anyway, enough chit-chat. Well, Garu detachments have been sighted in this sector on numerous occasions, so look alive. If you say so, radar's been dead since we got here. Yeah, that's exactly what people say right before the bad guys show up. Hold it, I'm picking something up in the debris. You just had to go and open your big mouth, Saruga. How is this my fault? Ew, they're purple this time. They were orange last time. Double Garu. A squad with a warship at its center, plus an unknown. It sure looks like a toughie. Clearly a command unit. There's a lot of them. Stay sharp and don't let them surround us. Chief, maybe. You've got the Dreikreuz inbound. Hold them off until the cavalry arrives. Damn it, this isn't going to go as easy as training, is it? We have to fight, to survive. Kay, run analysis from the rear. Saruga, give us some cover. Tamaki, I'm going to zoom into them. So the usual assignments, then. Just remember what Chief Mavy said. We can win if we stay on target. I'm here too. We can do this. As, take the vanguard, with me and Asagi. We'll manage if we can take up the leader. Let's go. Yeah. Woo! Go Az! Woo! Low hit rates! I'm the sixth rabbit, huh? That could be fun. Even if I don't end up joining the team, I still have to do my best. Wow, these things got upgraded pretty quickly. They were like 3,000 health before. If I just kept it together, we would have been able to notice the enemy before they got so close. I'll fix my own mistakes. Purple 2 is combat ready. Woohoo! Chief Mavy said charging is my job, so that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go, Rose 3. We're gonna go so fast, we'll shoot all the way to Mars. We've outnumbered, but we have to focus to get the HSMBs to work. I'm the forward. I'll open the way for the rest of the team. Charge! Yes, with your really dumb-looking hockey stick gun. Oh, you got shoulder cannons, too. Okay.
こは避けるのかだろうが。そうはさせるか、ウルガル。あいつを野放しにはできない。
Yes, Power Ranger explosions. I guess technically Sentai explosions. Is this like? I guess technically this could be a Sentai team.
ウルガルを好きにさせない。反撃開始。弾道予測終了。私だって
ファイヤー。
やってみせる。
ピューピュI really don't get these mech designs. Almost. Just trying is enough. A good leader and a good hero needs to get results. But I still don't know. Can I become a true hero?
ウルガルと戦うために訓練してきたんだ。今だ。ウルガルにやられるものか。ウルガルの野望は僕たちが打ち砕く。
Yeah, that's good.
今だ。
Let me guess, now my party's gonna- Oh, really? Not yet? They sure picked a weird time to show up, almost like I was tripping plot flags. But that just means that step two is to advance the plot a bit more with some rounds downrange. Good idea.
これでも食らえ!
Oh, I missed. You're not becoming very useful. Do I have any parts on you? I do not. Okay, well, then. Let's see what the missiles look like.Missiles, Husha! This is one dodgy dude.
する。
戦える隙が見えた。そこ
Good job。Oh yes, the stupid gun halberd。
お前たちと戦うことが俺の任務だ。頼むから落ちてくれよ。
Yes, that is a halberd apparently。
今度こそ。
I still think it looks like it's a hockey stick, but whatever.
お前の相手は僕とレッドファイブだ。今だ。
パパパパパパオ。Really?Might as well.Again, really? Okay.
Urugaru to tatakau koto wa watashi tachi no yakume. Dandou yuzoku shuryou. Watashi datte. Yatte miseru.
Oh, good crit. This actually isn't going too bad. I think we can pull this off. Yeah, we had it in us the whole time. Don't get comfortable just yet, primitive creatures. Enemies coming in from behind. Oh no. It's an ambush.Damn it, the whole squad was bait. No prob, I can take that many in a jiffy. Tamaki, don't go in alone. Huh, what? What? They all scattered. Damn it, she's surrounded. Wah, wah, wah! Tamaki! No, what, Izuru? I'll handle this. Izuru, wait, that just got them all on you.Not all of them. Tamaki, get out while they're split. But you? Red 5's more agile. I'll be fine. Just go. Oh, okay. Izuru, pull out. Arr, I didn't think it'd be this tight. Good hustle, little buddy. The cavalry has arrived. It's Randy. We could have been here sooner if you hadn't stopped to chat with the captain.Oh, so I'm the bad guy here, and not the lady who left me hanging on the line? You of all people really want to talk about manners? Let's just focus on helping our friends out of this pickle, of their pickle, shall we, you two? Right, we ride forth. Come on, Chandra, Patrick. Whoa, they wiped them out just like that. With just three of them? That teamwork is unreal. You okay, kids? Who...We're Team Doberman, and you're very welcome. Wait, the Team Doberman? The Glenhair graduates who are now aces of the GDF? If I remember right, they're also known as... Ah, that's enough of the chit-chat, little lady. Your ship will be here soon. See? There they are. Yes. 8 units again? Uso. Jonah. Jaydecker. Gal Gaigo. The Singer and Great. And Ikaruga. And Combatler. That looks good to me, except, won't let me do upgrades to, people deployed already. Okay. No, hold on. Formation. We're in space, we can put on the big pack back. Yeah, that looks good. Everything all right, Team Rabbits? Yes, ma'am, we've managed. Have no fear. Commander Mitsuba, no harm will come to your wards while we're around. We appreciate it, Lieutenant Randy. Team Doberman deserves its reputation. Well, we're Dreikreuz now, too, so let's dispose of with the formalities. Just call me Randy, all right? Who does he think he is? A hard lesson. Being a first-class pilot doesn't necessarily make you a first-class human being. It's happening again, Randy. Having to work under a leader like you is how we got stuck with all these nicknames. Then let's make a new name for ourselves. Chandra, Patrick, follow me. Aren't we trying to get rid of our old name first? Ah. Follow me, bunnies. Roger. All units, back up Team Rapids and Doberman and intercept the Volgaru. That's it, kid. You're definitely going places. Thank you, sir. So I'm going to give you a tip. Enemies and women are both about playing the odds. Cast a wide net, Mr. Sir. Limiting yourself to one table is a sure way to bomb. Keep your passions hot and your attitude ice cold. I don't really get it, but I'll keep that in mind and keep working to be a hero. How many times do we have to mention that? No one else cares about the hero stuff. Okay, so what are your attacks? Okay. Gotta set their BGMs. Okay, they have the same song. Of course they do. Where was it? Was it in the G's? Yeah, here it is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Uso, you're so angry.
Yes, it
does, Jonah. Oh boy, Falcons do so much. Oh, he's got support defend? That's nice.
やっぱり予想通りだった。交代するときにはきっと隙が生まれる。ディープスラッシャー。行け。
Nice. Okay, that's unexpected. Sure can. Oh, going with the big blast, eh? Well, we got Fowler. Wow, we got Fowler. Okay, we can do some more missions now. Ones that I needed to deal lots of damage. Oh no, the stupid looking things, but now they're purple.
Mobile suits are either to cover a night, Hazda. Tomae!
Broke the whole formation there, game. Had it all nice and organized, and then you had to go and ruin things.
Tsuranuke! Drill Pressure Punch!
Job, Tetsuya.
Denoしてくるんだな.
やるぞ。マジンガー Z。突っ込め。マジンガー Z。とら。新たな命が燃える。マジンガー。作られた。 really did do that much at all, indeed. Always a satisfying animation. Still won't kill. I also just use the Falcon then.
Victory の扱いは慣れている。これで。
Yes, run in there and hit him with beam sabers. This thing is so weak. Well, I guess it's Jonah's just a weak pilot. Okay, good move. Just 0% chance. At least you're gonna hit something, Walgaru. You're not gonna do a lot, but you'll hit. Oh, never mind.
Tsuranuke! Drill Pressure Punch!
流れ勇者魔人が正義の力
敵の位置は大体掴めたモビルスーツ相手と変わらないはずだ飛び込めばいける
いやー、ブッシ
ュ。フライ。
ブッシュ。あ、hey、you almost hit half health。Really? Okay. Whatever. Oh, nice try, Kaido.
まずい。
大したダメージじゃないよ
ウルガお前たちの相手をしている時じゃないファントムリングフラスブロークン
ファントムOh wow, 12% chance. What a boss.
お前もガンダムとかいうやつだな。
Yes.
消し飛ばしてや
れ。 Oh look, handguns, woo.
当たるつもりはない。 動きを予測できれば。飛び込めばいける。くらえ。
Well, it's a start. Well, I mean, if that's the case, it's going to be a slow battle. Okay, can you hit something? No, you're useless, as always. Can you hit something? Muzzle aim for the battleship.
頑張ってね、ケイ。
期待に添えるといいけどね。ここで。
Ooh, high numbers.
さすがはパープル2だな。
それを使いこなすパイロットの力よ。
早く攻撃しろ、アサギ！
俺なりのタイミングがあるんだよ。これで決める。
Yeah, he's gotta do cool poses, buddy.
乱れ切りだ。
Interesting.
何をやってんだ、俺は。
That doesn't put you in the danger zone, though. Oh, let's see it. Oh, but let's, do the double money first. Oh, wrong character? Ah, oh, whatever. There we go.Seems like just yesterday they were wee little froshies, and now they're real warriors. Where does the time go, huh? Do you know who says things like that? Old people. Patrick, you're only a year younger than us, you know. You don't get to call me old. I'll tell you what I am, a distinguished, not to mention stylish, gentleman. And you'd better set a good example for the children, Mr. Grown-Up Soldier Man. Hell yeah, that's what we're here in the Dreikreuz for. You know, Randy, that's the first reasonable thing you've said all week. Damn right, I checked the dossier. The Dreikreuz is packed with all kinds of babes. Once I see what we're made of, I'll be up to my ears and tail. And spoke too soon. I don't know what you expected. Come on, Chandra, Patrick. I need both of you to help me establish my bona fides. Please bona your own fides. Good job! Woo! You took down a very weak ship. Start. Oh, clean. You look stupid. Yes, let's miss at 90%. That's the Daily Den special. Oh, nope, I actually hit. Oh, you were so close, Tamaki. Well, how nice for that. Wait, do you have accelerate? You do. I don't need to waste the big, A real hero will always come to the aid of a friend. I'm gonna be like that, as good as the senior officers, better even. And someday, a hero strong enough to protect the whole world. Oh yes, just the random explosions. What a waste of a leaf slasher, but it's better to get the thing dead. Leaf slasher. Target is seen. Just kill off this thing. Oh, that took a lot of energy. Oh, I was gonna say, seriously? Thought it missed. That's embarrassing. So how's the bike going to drive to me? Oh, just on a road? Okay. Chunk. Now hopefully these idiots can go and finish the job.
Boy,
sell out of range.
ウルガルはここで食い止める。一気に飛び込む。逃がすものか。とどめだ。
Good job. We're ticking away at it.
そうはさせるか、ウルガル。
軍団長が相手でも負けていられない。ここでやるんだ。もらった。うわ
Can I do that with what's her face? Interesting.
やっぱりウルガルはそうきた。
Any other? Nope. Okay. Really? Well, I can fix this. Still? All right, hold on.Someone's gotta have, Where are you? We got Daunt. Spirit, please. Nope, not a third one? Okay.Can you go in and weaken him a bit more?
ウルガルには負けられねえからな。強引にアプローチだ。食らいやがれ。
ここまで。
こんなもんかよ、ウルガル。
All right.
軍団長のデータ可能な限り収集します。
You mean kill the commander?
敵捕捉、パターン入力。逃がさない。
Yay!
嘘だ。こんな結果は。
Good job. Damnable primitives. Play with them for but a moment and they think they're invincible. We shall retreat for now, but next time victory will be ours. The Wulgaru are retreating. If we hadn't intercepted them, they'd have established themselves in the Earth Sphere. Indeed, we owe the rapids big this time. The rapids and Az, they all perform well when the chips are down, so let's mark this one in the win column. We made it? We were in trouble, though. Yeah, we'd be toast if Team Doberman hadn't arrived. Don't sweat it, it's our job to take care of our junior soldiers. Well, Instructor Suzukaze also asked us to take care of you. Huh, what? That's the other reason we're with the Dreikreuz, to help teach your team. Whoa, really? I am Lieutenant Rakesh Chandra Shekhar, team sub-leader and Randy's chaperone. Lieutenant Junior Grade Patrick Hoyley, good to meet you all. And I'm the leader of Team Doberman, Lieutenant Randy Maxwell. I've heard all about the beautiful Captain Mitsuba and her crack team on the front lines of the war for the human race. Looking forward to getting to know your cuties and your hotties of every stripe. Randy, for the love of all that's holy, read the room just a bit. Yeah, what about it? I said all the beauties, and that includes the Ice Queens. And I won't turn down an older commander type either. Please, God, stop making this worse. It's already too much damage to control, and I've dealt with a lot. Did I ask you to get involved? Show me the receipt, timestamped to the second. Right before we engage, I can pull it up on the combat log. Is this precise enough for you? Yeah. Randy, Chadra, can you save the comedy routine for the ship? We're not doing a routine. You know, every word that comes out of them bums me out a little bit more. Team Doberman has an incredible combat record, but everyone who's met them personally calls them either the comedic trio or the Bummer Three. The Bummer Three? They brought in bummers to train failures? And they knew the whole time. Relax, bunnies. We've seen what you're capable of going all the way back to Glanzer. And we'll be there to see what you grow into. Yes, Randy, sir. You're the head bunny, huh? What's your name? I'm Ensign Isuru Hitachi, sir, and I dream of being a hero. A hero, huh? Someone who everyone loves and trusts? So you're angling for a girl on every shoulder. Good call. Not at all. I want to be a real hero. Right, right. You did good today. So when we get back, I'll tell you what you need to be a hero. What I need? Oh, no. Man, I think this show would actually piss me off if I was watching it. You guys went straight from the academy to all those operations? That's rough. I mean, it's just the situation we're in. I just wish I could pull my weight in combat. Hey, you're alive. Isn't that enough? But I want to be a hero. Well, tell me, why do you want to be a hero? Because I think they're great. Really? Huh, alright, I can tell you're serious. I'll tell you what a hero needs then. Please, tell me. The key is to look good. To look good, yep. That's what makes the hero, being the best looking on the team so you get the most fans. See what I've got going on? Well, you're not up to bar, I said. But you've got the mojo in you. Take it from me, you'll be a fine hero. Yeah, thanks. Right, so I guess a hero has three jobs. Jobs? To be decisive, to never surrender, and to believe in his comrades. Do you believe in yours? I saw you fight today. You protected your team. That's good stuff. But you try to carry the entire battle on your own. That means you don't really believe in your crew. And that's why you can't become a better team. Well, it ain't just your problem, really. The other four are in the same boat. Is that why we keep failing? Anyway, that's not the important question right now. No, the important question is this. Which one are you going for? Number two or number three? they're my teammates, so that's not exactly... What in the goddamn... Are you in your prime or not? You should be falling in love, falling out, and breaking up. I, really don't... Tell you what, switch teams with me. You can be the leader of Team Doberman, and I'll take over the rabbits. Are you serious? Nah, not really. You sure looked serious. Look, in our line of work, you never know when we'll bite it. Don't you want to be remembered once you're dead? Get to know as many people as you can, and return the favor by remembering every last one. Yes, sir. It's a nice ship you've got here, the Dreikreuz. Yes, sir? I like the big screen they've got in this briefing room. Sir? Are you done here, Randy? We got everyone like you asked. Asagi, Tsuruga, and... What did you need everyone for? Is this some kind of conference? I don't see Kay or Tamaki here. That's right, I haven't called any girls or anyone under 15. What are you planning, exactly? What the wrench swinger said, we're having a conference. A guy's conference, that is. Huh? We're going to put one of my special secret videos up on the monster screen up here. A guy's conference. And a secret video? Put together all these people just for this? What do you mean, just? I've wanted to put a video up on a screen like this since forever. Randy thinks big, but dreams small. If you're not on board with the dream I'm selling, you got 1 second to clear out. No one? That's what I thought. I knew I'd like you guys. Be decisive, never surrender, and believe in your comrades. So let's get to it. Smash that play button. Smash! Doesn't that lady look kind of like Instructor Suzukaze? Haha, is that making fun of the artist? Power part, private disc required. Oh, my second one. Boop, 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 boop.